Land ahoy!
In today's episode of Hustle and Fish, we're going to be talking about gyros, specifically the Fuji non-techno stubbies. Hustle and Fish, let's go! Welcome back to another episode of Hustle and Fish. Today, I'm going to give a brief summary, my review of the Fuji non techno stubby mechanical gyros. First of all, let me say, I love these things. And if you're a fisherman with a boat, they're mandatory. If you're a fisherman without a boat, I would still get them, knowing what I know now, because it does take time to get used to them. I'm going to briefly disclose five hollow bullet points about things you should know about them. One, uno, the price. $1,000, give or take, for these bad boys. I picked mine up at West Marine, and I have no regrets. It's a great man toy that every grown big game hunter should have. Number two, once you go with gyros, you never go gyro-less. I can't imagine a trip without these bad boys. These are equivalent as bait, fuel, rods, and everything needed to catch fish. I would really struggle if my boat left the launch ramp and I didn't have these. I would most likely turn around if I was in range, or maybe even cancel the trip. Maybe. Number three, tres. It takes practice. I recall being very uncomfortable with the gyros. Excuse me. Takes practice, guys. After you get about 40 hours in, they become like a second pair of eyes. Your eyes adjust, you can maneuver. It's pretty amazing how good you get with these things with some time in. I mean, it took me a while, but once you get them down, you're gonna love them. Number four, cuatro. Things I like about them the most is that I could be nosy. I could pass other boats, see if they're being productive, see if they caught, see if they're doing anything that interests me. If not, keep the boat moving. My capacity to see about 5 miles away, I'm assuming, birds, boils, breezers. I've seen it all. And not to mention flying the yummy or flying the frozen yummy. The observation on your bait, it's right in your face. I mean, if that bait is not looking sexy, it's got to come in and it's got to go. Number five, cinco, storage. This is what happens, guys. Oh, boil! I've dropped mines before. Luckily, they could take a fall. They could take one fall because they'll never fall again. I keep these in an exclusive box, not the box they came in. I got an exclusive tackle box right next to my captain chair, and they must go back there every chance. Every time, they have to go back to the tackle box. Can't leave them on the bench, can't take them to the back of the boat. If they're outside, they gotta be around your neck. Trust me, $1,000 will fly off that boat easy. So, with that being said, it's a wrap. Who should get gyros? Anybody who wants to increase their chances of catching some fish. Everybody. Hustle and Fish, we out of here. Let's go.